One of the great advantages that we have as First Baptist in Norfolk, Virginia, is the military community. This is one of the centerpieces of American military, and as First Baptist Church in Norfolk, God has uniquely placed us here to minister to and through the military.
The reason we have a formal military ministry is that we want to be intentional and strategic in terms of addressing the unique needs and challenges of military singles and families. Obviously, deployment is a time of great need, so we send care packages. We try to stay in touch with the spouses. Our women's ministry has a wives support group or encouragement group for military wives. We host family readiness groups. Those are the support groups connected to the various commands. Small groups are a huge deal at our church, and we don't try to duplicate that through our military ministry. We just encourage every military person and family in our church to be a part of a small group.
This church is very intentional and has a very strong and robust ministry that understands and really strives to understand what it takes to live a military life for the spouse, for the children, for the member, so that it can better serve and fill in, you know, stand in the gap when times are tough.
I feel like they really gave us a really warm welcome, and they really just accepted us in to the church family.
They have, you know, special events, you know, military appreciation night, they have military Sunday, they have all these great things for new families to interact.
It's not all like just boring church stuff, like, you know, not old Sunday school that grandma made you go to. Like, this is the kind of place you'd want to go. It's a place where you want to feed your spirit. This is like the gateway to life for us. This is a great place to start.
The military community has people in all different age brackets, but specifically for us, we have a ton of millennials. What we try to do is strategically set up our ministry in such a way that regardless of where someone is spiritually, that they would feel welcome and invited to be a part of what we're doing.
I need a sense of community and family. That's why I really like the military. I have that sense where I work, but outside of work too, I need that. And I find it here at First Baptist in Norfolk. I found fellowship here.
It takes the individual members to really make an effort and get to know these people as individuals, which, you know, I think that's like the really important thing.
We're going to engage the military community where they are, understanding them, understanding the culture in which they live, so that we can help them navigate through life. And that's hard for anybody, but providing a community where they're understood, where they're known, and where they can be known, but also a place where they can make a difference. And that's one of our goals, is not merely just to meet needs, but to equip them.
Our church has been greatly blessed for many, many years by military Christians. They plant themselves in our fellowship, and they serve, and it's our joy to receive them and bless them and invest in them, and then to send them out and to know that they're going to make a difference wherever they go and wherever they serve.